We're here with future champion Julian. Julian, how are you feeling today?
Pretty good. Right here watching the people talk, you know, Mayweather and Santa Cruz.
You're going to be fighting on August 24th at the StubHub Center, the formerly known as the Home Depot Center. How do you like fighting here in your backyard?
It's my first time. I've been fighting like before at Morongo and Fantasy Springs, Vegas, Cancun, you know. So I'm going to train hard and try to make my family and fans here happy.
Your nickname is the Cameroon?
Cameroon.
Cameroon. Sorry, the shrimp. Why the shrimp?
I get red when I train, you know, when I get nervous, whatever, you know, shy.
8-0, 5 knockouts?
Yeah.
Who would you want to fight? Anybody on the planet?
Whoever gives me more money, you know, like, I don't know, it don't matter, like, I'm gonna train and just whoever they give to me to fight, like, I mean, whoever they give me, I'm ready.
Julian, so who do you, Mayweather, Canelo, September 14th, who do you like?
I'm gonna go for Canelo, I mean, because I gotta go with my people again, you know, Mexican, but, I mean, Mayweather has experience and Canelo's hungry right now, so it's gonna be a good fight, it could go either way.
What about Rio Pacquiao?
I don't know, after that knockout Pacquiao just had, that loss, I don't know how he'll like come back, and Rios, he's strong, and I mean, he lost too, but he's younger, and he might be, I think he's hungry, I think he has more to prove. I think Pacquiao, everybody's looking at him like, oh, he's going to walk over Rios, but it's going to be a good fight, it's going to be a war.
And what do you think about these two fights here? Mares Gonzalez, and of course, Terrazas against Santa Cruz.
I think Mares has a better chance of winning right now. I think Gonzalez is a good fighter. I think, but he's like already on his way out. Mares is coming up, and you know he's in his prime right now, so he has a better chance of winning. And Mares, I mean, and Leo, and I don't know Terrazas. I don't know much about the other guy, but I know Leo's. I sparred with him and everything, so I know he's good, and he'll be ready for the fight. I got Leo and Mares.
There you have it, Julian Ramirez. If people want to follow you, where do they go?
On Instagram and Twitter, at el_camaron23.
There you have it, Michael Jordan of boxing. VSLookerBorn.com, and Mike's Reporting.